So, ever since this video got published, people have been telling me that it's been patched, it's fake, just about everything to this day. Also, shout out to this guy named Irop the Gamer. He's just been the county sheriff, I guess. Just making sure everybody knows for sure that it has been patched. So let's actually see if it's been patched or not.
Wow.
Huh?